We had a mine disaster, and to get Rangers down here was a big feat. The president of the club, Stoke City, Sir Francis Joseph, he suggested to have this Loving Cup, which meant that every time the season started, whoever got the Loving Cups would drink it from it. And it was a great day. For me, I think I was only about 17 or 18. To play against Rangers, Rangers, Rangers.